No offense, but side planks are not going to build your obliques. The thing is, side plank is an isometric contraction where your body is fixed in one position without any change in muscle length. If you actually want growth and deeper cuts in your obliques, then you need an exercise with a shortening and a lengthening phase of the muscle contraction. And that is why you should try side plank dips.